My name is Jane Lord. I'm the matron for infection prevention and control for LPFT. And today, the 5th of May, is World Hand Hygiene Day. The most important aspect of your hand hygiene comes down to your technique. It doesn't matter. We don't need to use antibacterial soaps or gels. Ordinary soap and water is still the best way of washing your hands. You can use your hand rubs as well. Everybody's got hand rubs. The technique is pretty much the same for everybody. 15 to 20 seconds. It's happy birthday to you twice through. You can hum it, you can sing it, you can just have it in your head. But your technique is really important. So I'm just going to run you through the technique for washing your hands or sanitizing your hands. So what we would do is we'd wet our hands first, make sure that our hands are nice and wet. Warm water, always better than cold or hot, just because it makes it much more pleasant to wash your hands. So first part of it would be open palms, palm to palm, like so. Second step, over the backs of your hands, both hands, and rubbing in between your fingers, like so. Third step, in between your fingers again and rubbing your palms. Fourth step, getting your finger ends really nice and clean. They're the bits that get really contaminated. So giving your finger ends a really good rub in between. The really important parts not to forget that often get missed tend to be your thumbs. So doing each thumb, making sure you get this bit right here, and your wrists as well, making sure that you get your wrists. Last stage of hand washing, again, giving your finger ends a really good chance to get clean, is just rubbing the palms of your hands with your finger ends. Rinse the soap away. Make sure that you dry your hands really well. Drying your hands is a really, really important stage for making sure that you protect the integrity of your skin. So for World Hand Hygiene Today, what I'm asking for is for all of you to pledge to practice, encourage and support everybody that you know and everybody that you see in practicing good hand hygiene. Thanks very much for listening. Have a great day.